US tackle. Tonight we're going to be painting a sexy shad pattern on. I got four baits painted here. Already got them painted in white. Next we're going to come back with some pearl white on them. I'm not going to put much of this pearl, just enough to make them shine. Now we're going to heat set. All right, next I've got some medium gray loaded in. I've turned the pressure down to about 23, 25, somewhere in that ballpark. I've got this like scale netting in this here. So we are just going to get it right here. Do one side at a time. I'm just gonna do like right here over the shoulder. This sexy shad pattern here, pretty much everybody's had it in their tackle box if they don't have it now in their tackle box. Got this 15 to 20 foot diver here. Now I'm gonna heat set these real fast. Right, next we're just gonna turn them around and do the other side. And also here recently I had to update my compressor because my other one died on me. So this one here seems to be working a lot better than my other one. I wind up getting the, I believe it's the California Air 1201, I believe it is. It's got the 1 horsepower motor and the 2 gallon tank. What made me get this is Miss Jen at Jekyll Bates has the same thing, but just an 8 gallon tank. That's where I wind up getting the information from to purchase this one. I think I got it off Amazon for, I think it was $140, I think it was. So far, I like it. It's fairly easy to set up. I had to go get a whole bunch of different style hoses and stuff to work. But it's real quiet. Set this again. Alright, next I've got some detail white loaded in. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit the back here, but I'm gonna add the blue on the back so you can't see the little scale pattern underneath. Trying a different camera angle tonight to see how this works out rather than setting in front of me. I've got it hanging off my stand here. we're gonna heat set. All right, next I've got some Laguna Blue added in. You can use any light blue you have. This is the only light blue I have at the moment. And we're gonna go right back over where we put that white. Heat set. All right, next I've got some just regular opaque yellow in here. We're gonna make the stripe from here back. Normally I just try to freehand them when I can. Let's see. bit on that one. This one I'll probably keep. I've messed it up a little bit. I usually keep the ones I mess up on. The fish really can't tell the difference. Bad. Alright, the last thing I'm gonna do to these is I'm gonna add some fluorescent sunburst orange just around the hooks here and a little bit on the tail. Thank you. Not right now, we're gonna heat set. All right, now once you're all done, it should look something like this. And these turned out fairly good. The only one it didn't was a little 1.5 square bill, and I'll probably wind up keeping it myself because this side looks good, but this side I actually come down a little too far. And this one. And once these are cleared, I'll wind up putting them on my website. Also, I've got a few more here I'm going to upload onto the website as well. I've got this deep diving jerk bait here. I believe this would really do good with like the walleye and stuff up north. You can see the little white dots in it there as well. Then let's see, I've got this little wiggle wart here in a crawl pattern. It's pearl bottom and just basic crawl pattern with some stenciling in it. And also, this is another everybody's favorite. This is a 1.5. This is another 1.5 in the same pattern I'm going to upload as well. This is a medium diver on that M65 blank. That's a real good bait. And also, the giveaway winner of this last giveaway wanted this 90 series plopper, kind of in a bluegill slash tiger pattern. So this is what I come up with for him. So it's got the green, yellow, and orange, like the fire tiger, but with a little purple scales here, a little black in the back and some black stripes. I hope you enjoy that. Hope you catch some fish on it. When you do, email me some pictures. Everybody stay tuned for more, and I'll have some more videos uploaded for everybody. Go check out my website. See if there's anything on there you like. If not, just shoot me an email. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll be back soon.